Hall throws it in front. Quickly moved ahead, looking for Texier in neutral ice. Toronto comes back in. Save off the goal stick there of Elvis. Here comes Dubois. Shows speed in across the line. Last night's hero moves in. Fires the shot. Rebound scores! Cam Atkinson picks up the Dubois rebound. 1-0 Columbus.
Well, same thing out of John Tavares as last night. He tries to get a shot away. He doesn't do very well with that in the middle of the ice in the offensive zone. And the Blue Jackets are quick to pick up the puck in transition. Robertson falls down. Dubois back in the middle of the ice. Just hours ago, we saw that scene. This time, he slides across and gives it to Cam Atkinson. Great read here. You can see Dubois with a little peek. He knew what he was going to do on Marincin. He got that lane, got around that long stick, and funneled the puck back towards the front of the net. And there's Cam Atkinson in front of Hall. And the Blue Jackets strike first, 1-0 here early in the first period.
Atkinson, second of the series, his ninth Stanley Cup playoff goal. Nathan Gerby's lost the stick as the Maple Leafs dump in. 1-0, the Blue Jackets lead as we approach the 5-minute mark of this first period.